didn't go so well. I didn't make glass. Stuff was kind of stuck in there because I had no way to get it out. I just wasn't very prepared. I didn't have my tongs to grab the little crucible and pick it up and pour it out. So I'm just going to get my cutting torch now and hit that glass until it melts again and see if I can get my gold out of there or not.
Yeah, that's way more intense. Now that's the kind of intensity that will melt gold.
Okay, so I cheated and used a cutting torch. I'm hoping the camera will show the bead of gold down in there. I can't get to it. Glass that formed was so thick it wouldn't pour out of the crucible. And, you see there's a little bit of gold right there on the lip, just a real thin coat of gold that formed there, just where a little bit of the water spilled. There's a little bit of gold all around the edges of the crucible too, but the main bead, actually it looks like I might have two little tiny beads down in there. So, looks like the main bit of the gold is down in there. And this glass is so all the way down at the bottom of that hole. I actually used the cutting torch to form that hole. The glass was kind of like plastic with the cutting torch. It never would completely liquefy, but I could move it around with the torch and punched a hole in it, kind of. And I think the solution to that problem is to add more borax to make the glass melt and liquefy better.